shots on her own.
Yeah, sadly, the hugs are long gone, and now Bayley is a brash, ruthless competitor.
She popped those crappy inflatable friends to become a bona fide role model.
And first night of Byron's life, Bayley found inner rage. Now listen, I know I felt her verbal tirades on live television. They're not fun.
Well, you can't say that Bayley is a dominant force turned mastermind since returning at SummerSlam. And she's caused a lot of damage ever since.
Perhaps the best female high flyer in WWE, Iyo Sky.
You can never discount the backup, the control on the ground every time Iyo is around.
Opponents. First, representing Damage Control from Tokyo, Japan, the WWE Women's Champion, Iyo Sky.
Iyo becomes more vengeful, more vicious as each opponent suffers her wrath.
Well, this is the Iyo Sky era, and you must understand Iyo will do whatever she deems necessary to maintain her position as a champion and main event competitor in WWE. Iyo is one of the premier aerialists in the game today.
A former Miss Money in the Bank who knows all about gold. Iyo's held women's singles and tag team championships in NXT and WWE.
Gentlemen, are you ready? I think Dakota Kai is about to get her kick.
I see what you did there. Look at that intimidating scowl.
And representing Damage Control from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
She's got a ruthless attitude, ruthless kicks, all in the name of Damage Control.
The captain of Team Kick is long gone. She is now the assassin of Damage Control.
Yeah, the chip on her shoulder has grown even larger since coming back to WWE.
Look at the eyes pivoting on each of these three competitors in this triple threat match. In this one, we have Bayley, Iyo Sky, and Dakota Kai.
Every superstar for themselves in this matchup. Still, it's possible to see some temporary alliances, no matter how strange.
It's about getting the odds in your favor. Chances are better against one opponent instead of two.
Ooh, slam!
With authority.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Showing off the quickness, that'll turn things around in a hurry.
Boom! Almost took his head off.
A couple of individuals with an equal purpose, uniting forces to dispose of their competition.
Dragon screw!
That'll tear your knee up. Going to make it hard to move around in this one moving forward.
Especially if they keep going back to that knee.
Uh-oh, forearm gonna cut off the wind. Guillotine applied.
The guillotine locked in. This is all.
That was an incredible counter.
She's surely revving up, but she better put the rubber on the road already. And Sky is stringing together some good offense.
And I don't think anything can stop Iyo now.
Oh, what a drop kick.
On the mark. Can you believe this?
I love it.
Disgusting behavior. There was no respect shown there.
Sweeps the legs. Stop!
From behind. Back suplex.
And perhaps Dakota Kai's confidence got a bit shaken there.
Oh, this is not going to be pretty, or maybe it is!
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Because the Billy Goat's cursed.
What an escape by her.
She'll take things into the ring.
Suplex drops him right on the neck.
Effective arm drag.
Takedown. And now punches rights.
Boom. Just relentless.
You can't get caught in a hailstorm like that if you want to win.
Exploder suplex.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that. How insulting is that? Well, that is a sign that definitely gets the point across. Clipped by the thrown kendo stick.
Unbelievable athleticism.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room.
Brutality.
Just going all out with every blow.
Boom! Scorpion death drop. Sidekick on the mark.
Bayley in full control here.
Can she keep her down? Gets the shoulder up instantly.
Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
Oh, a combination! Enziguri!
Dakota Kai with the crucifix chokehold.
She breaks the hold.
Oh, direct impact to the chest.
And that goes to show you what Bayley thinks of her opponent here.
Really just laying it in.
Quick return to the ring.
Oh, God.
What a crossbody.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Just disrespectful.
A shot like that to the ego could really shake you up mentally.
And now Dakota is feeling heavy pressure.
Kai might be feeling a bit rattled.
DDT! Bayley climbs the turnbuckle.
Bayley's gonna fly!
She saw it coming. Boom, what impact!
Vicious double footstop. The genius of the sky showing off a little bit for the folks on the ground.
What a pump kick. Bayley setting her up.
Full rose plant.
This looks bad for Kai.
Cover. Two.
Got it. Seize the opportunity in this triple threat match.
Withstanding the onslaught of the two other superstars to stand tall and have their arm raised here and now.
I applaud all three of these superstars for pulling out the match.